word of explanation really about this service, because as you would have picked up already, it is quite different.
Light from our darkness, O Lord, we pray.
Christ, you have given the light of glory to all who believe in you. Bless this new fire that gives light to our nights. Christ, yesterday and today, the beginning and the end, Alpha and Omega. Let us pray that we may reign with the risen Christ in glory.
I'm Keris, and I'm being baptized and confirmed.
And I'm Sarah, and I'm being confirmed.
So the moments when new believers in Jesus Christ come to proclaim their faith publicly, to have that faith affirmed by the church, and then to be prayed for, that they would be filled with God's Holy Spirit.
I've been christened, and I feel like it's like the next step in like my faith.
I don't come from a Christian family, but my mum was christened when she was young, and I feel like since then, and also coming to choir, it's kind of changed me a bit. It's different, obviously, because you're not a Christian yet, but yeah.
So all the stuff that you sing, and it makes you like, think about what they all say, and like how what that like means to you.
It's just different, and it kind of that's what triggered it off for me to kind of want to become a Christian.
David Prescott felt very, very honoured to be confirmed by the bishop. It really confirmed my relationship with God, and I'm looking forward to continuing my journey and furthering my relationship with him.
Abby, and I got baptized and confirmed. I just felt like I'd be closer to God in that way.
This is Nathan. I'm Josephine, his mummy, and he got baptized today. He is 10 months now, and we want to welcome him into the faith. It's been amazing, absolutely amazing.
My name's Melissa Johns, and I've been confirmed today. So I've just followed the face of Jesus, and yeah, it's the best thing I've ever done. Let's do it. Definitely. It's worth it. You get an extra family.
Friends, this is what we celebrate this evening, that the Spirit of Jesus, the power of Jesus, is still at work in our world today and available to each and every one of us.
Walk in this light all the days of your life.